Long ago, we looked upon a foreboding sky. The memory of the star that threatened all burns eternal in our hearts. In its wake came an age of silence. Yet with each fond remembrance, we knew those encountered were not forgotten. That someday we would see them again. Perhaps it was no more than wishful thinking. But after the long calm, there are now the beginnings of a stir. The reunion at hand may bring joy, it may bring fear, but let us embrace whatever it brings. For they are coming back. At last, the promise has been made. Long ago, we looked upon a foreboding sky. The memory of the star that threatened all burns eternal in our hearts. In its wake came an age of silence. Yet with each fond remembrance, we knew those encountered were not forgotten. That someday we would see them again. Perhaps it was no more than wishful thinking. But after the long calm, there are now the beginnings of a stir. The reunion at hand may bring joy, it may bring fear, but let us embrace whatever it brings. For they are coming back. At last, the promise has been made.
Remake. Hello guys, welcome to the stream. I'm just sharing it around my social medias and then we'll be good to go. Right, so let's jump back in. Right, we're 1 hour in so far. Ignore the bottom one there, that was me playing it ages and ages ago, but started a new stream now anyway. Right, we've got three viewers, that's awesome. Hello everyone, I'm just sharing it around my social medias and we'll be good to kick off. Let me know if the audio's terrible. I'll try and sort it out. Right. Right, that should be okay. Always bloody terrible. Audio's always frigging terrible. That's my council estate accent. Righty. Jump back into it. If I can remember what the hell we were doing. Yep, right, reading into Sector 7 slums, I think. Thank you. Yeah. Can we go in? This guy's sick. Passed out nearby and someone must have helped him here. What should we do for him? Barely a soldier, never mind a damn doctor cloud. Okay. Right, so we're off to Aeris's home. Yeah, we'll go straight there. Hey, materia. Let's grab that. And a potion, I think. Or an item, at least. Cover. Burp. Always give her a restore. Got a different bangle. Yep. God, cannot wait for the remake of this. It's nice that they added that to the main menu of this version. Something to get giddy about, I guess. You're working tonight, Chris. Cloud saved the day. You're such a moody dick. Didn't say you're welcome or anything. Ah, yeah, last episode we fell off the plate after battling the Shinra helicopter. Oh, God, here we go, prying already. Nope. Nice, 4 days off. I'm on day... This has been day 4 of 9 days off. Or 10 days off, actually. Still got plenty of time to relax before I have to go back to the shithole. Wow, that's sexist, Cloud. Well done. You dick. Hey, we've got 9 people watching. Welcome, everyone. Stay silent or get involved. Say hello, whatever you want to do. Either way, we're enjoying this lovely game. I know Final Fantasy IX's been put on Steam recently, or quite recently. I really hope they decide to port the PC version over to PS4 as well. I will play the hell out of that. 4 off, then back in for 4, then booked all day to cut return in 26. Fucking hell. 28 this year, man. Oh, yeah, Chris, I got back about an hour ago, or an hour and a half ago. Me and four other dudes went down to our local gym because some Team Yellow were deciding to try and batter it on Pokemon Go. So we scared them off, and then we went up to a few local Pokestops, put down some lures, started farming Pokemon, and then as I got back home, our entire team on the gym, my Jolteon, Flareon, Vaporeon, Eevee, all the trainers with me, been absolutely decimated. So tomorrow morning I'm going down and kicking ass. They are not getting that gym bonus. Not a chance. There's a big meetup in Leeds coming up as well, 30th of July, I think, on a Saturday. I think there's about 20 people going so far, but I think it's going to explode. Loads of people up at Millennium Square just catching Pokemon and whatnot. It's more than likely going to turn into a cosplay event. I don't know if this music's too loud. It seems pretty loud in my ears. Try that. the soldier, Mako Eyes. Put you straight on the hard drugs when you're working for Shinra. What? Nine down to two. Jesus. Hey, Kurzo, how you doing, buddy? Not too bad myself, just playing this after a nice session of Pokemon Go with a few buddies. Right, you need to go through sector six to get to seven. Six is a little dangerous, so you better get some rest tonight. Music's pretty loud, right? Hang on, I'll sort this out. Easy enough. It's just a bit awkward on PS4. You've got to create a party chat. There we go. This should sort it out. Right. Party settings. Prioritise party. Right. Has that sorted it? Hopefully. Good man, what have you been playing recently? Ah, yeah, I remember this. You've got to sneak out without running. And he talks to himself. Flashbacks to Nibelheim. Overwatch and 7 days. Yeah, 7 days to die looks pretty cool. Phone signals non-existent. Had to use BT Open Zone, bloody hell. Might be alright then. Mine's on a World Heritage site as my local gym. It's the steam train rail line, you know, Howarth and things. So it gets a lot of traffic. So it's always contested every day. Every day is a new goddamn battle. And the team what's down there now, the team Valor what's there, have got it pretty locked down after decimating my team. They've got a Hypno, Clefable and a Flareon what's touching 1,000 CP, so I've got my work cut out for me, so I've just hit level 15, I've got a lure, I've got an incense, so when I've got some time I'm just going to farm some Pokemon, get some Stardust, power up my mains, and then hopefully, I'm going to take them down tomorrow morning. I'm going to use as many revives and super potions as I need to just to make sure they don't get their daily gym bonus. Right, yeah, Cloud just wants to bugger off on his own. Right. Quietly does it. This item shop, dude. Yeah, it looks like it. Let's get rid of those dirty bangles. Titan bangles. Buy two. Four of those. Nice fire damage on things that are weak against that. Not sure if you can buy a new sword in this place. I don't think you can. Can't trust the avalanche. Avalanche of freedom fighters. Ah, yeah. Robbing a kid. Oh, no. Top draw and the bottom one. There we go. No, I can't be mean. 5 gil, that's awful. We're skint, but we're not that skint, Cloud. We only trade items for gil. Let's get another Phoenix down. Yep, that's it. Alright, alright, alright. Shit. We can get anything here in the slums. Got a lot of good material. Let's have a look. What have we got? Right. We've got a fire, we've got that, we've got that, we've got that. Yeah. Don't need any of you. Right. Sector 6 it is. Fuck's sake, chopper guy. Always hear you, aren't you? You are absolutely on point with your spamming. Cross slash. Didn't even need to use that for, but you dick. Five people watching at the minute. Cool, cool, cool. While we're attacking a house, apparently. Some kind of metaphor for the prices of realty. I don't know, I'm talking shit. Yeah, every single stream Curzo jumps into my friend's streams as well, saying exactly the same thing. He's not even here to watch things or talk with people, he's just here to spam and then he pisses off, so I think removing or blocking might be on the cards, I'm afraid, Mr. Chop. As soon as I saw this part in the remake trailer, oh man, it was like, yeah, right, it's finally happening. Take her home. Wait, what am I doing? Oh no, whatever I do. Is that what you want me to say? Take you with us, we need a healer. Right, I'm sure there was materia at some point around here. Could be later on, actually. And now she's getting all nostalgic. Right, what was set? Sort this out. There we go. Ah, yeah, first class.
first class soldier.
Zach, that's who. Chocobo dude. And who's at the back? Tifa! Bitch been kidnapped. She looked kind of odd. All dolled up for... Is it Don Corneo? Or Cornello or something. Oh, come on, Eris. Don't be doing this. Wait. There we go. Right. I need to make a second save for this part because there's a little cheeky part here to aim towards the Platinum Trophy, which I'd like to get at some point without having to play for it fully multiple times. So if we save the actual game, and then we'll also save it there. I know that one's for the trophy hunt now. Yeah, absolutely hooked, man. Absolutely hooked. Been playing it so much. How do we get in? All the members can get in. Even unpopular dweebs like you. Wow, what a dick. Don Corneo, yeah. The big Donald Trump looking rapey bastard. Shit. Let's get out of there. Pokemon Stadium. Bloody hell, that long ago. Yeah, I used to love Pokemon Stadium. I've got Stadium 2 as well at my mum and dad's house. I've got the Pikachu-shaped Nintendo 64 console. I've had that absolutely years. But yeah, I'm a big Pokemon fan. I play all of the, you know, the DS games and things that come out. Right, we'll get eye drops. 2, 2, 2. And I'm skint. Damn it. Just playing Johnny, yo! Welcome, man. How's things? No, we don't need to save it. Don't even think I have enough to buy any meals. What we getting? Have today's special. Good to hear, man. Good to hear. Have you played this Final Fantasy before? It's really hard to imagine, like, 20 years ago, or near 20 years ago, this had absolutely amazing graphics. Yeah, I thought it was Johnny. Just change your name. Just playing Johnny. Yeah, I recognised your profile picture, the black monster wolf looking thingy. I've had better dog food. That's awful. Here's an item coupon for the farm, so yeah, thank you very much. Right, so we've got that. So yeah, the aim of this part is to, well, we'll go up here first, no point spoiling it. So we need to go to Don Corneo's place, find out what's happening with Tifa, and somehow figure out how to rescue her. This is going to look very, very funny in the PS4 remake, especially if you have to do the whole cross-dressing thing with Cloud. Oh, have you meant to change your profile picture as well? What are you going for? What's it going to be looking like? Look, the Don's not into men, so don't let me catch you around here again. Alright, fucking hell. Can't go in dress like that. Yeah, if you bust in there on your own, Cloud, you're just gonna get destroyed. Why don't you dress up like a girl? Ugh. He has got a bit of a feminine face, but he has got big shoulders. Right, so we've got to figure a way to get in there now. So we've got a pharmacy coupon, which I think allows us to buy some deodorant or something. Someone's been in there. What's going on? Oh, someone's throwing a chunder. Hopefully it's updated now. Right, hang on, I'll back out of the chat and go back in. No, it might stay the same whilst you're actually, you know, in an active live stream. I don't know. I don't know how it works. Right, let me try it. Yeah, that guy's not moving at all, but are you going to be stuck there for now? Right, hang on. Hey, we've got 8 people watching. 2 likes, smash that like button. Let's get that increasing. Weapon shop. Can't afford anything. Oh, damn. I'll turn that on later on. On the squatting minigame. That'll come in handy. There we go. Alright, how do we, can't do that just yet. We've said this. Go away, go away, go away. Hey, Hunter, welcome, Anya. Thanks for checking out those videos. Yeah, I'm still very new to the whole Android recording and things, and I want to do a live stream of Pokemon Go at some point as well. But yeah, I'm enjoying it. What about yourself? Have you downloaded it? Have you downloaded the APK file for Android, or are you waiting? Are you not going to play it? Ah, yeah, we need a dress, but he's up at the bar, absolutely pissed out of his face. Right, let's go back and get him. Gym battle got like 1,000. I know, yeah, I've never really jumped on the hype wagon of a game before, so I jumped in on the right time. Now, if only all of my videos got that, God, that'd be the dream. But yeah, every view is a blessing anyway, so I'd never complain. But yeah, it would be awesome if we could get some higher views and thingies. Got the APK, I say. Awesome, man. Yeah, I've been very, very involved in playing that game. I've actually met a handful of new people going around and visiting the Pokestops and catching Pokemon. I got back about an hour and a half from defending my gym. Well, our gym. From some heathens. Right, so we've got to go to the weapon shop, I think. And this dude. Got to talk to this dude. I need to talk, man. Oh yeah, I think he wants me to to try out some food or something. Ah, the vending machine. Got into a fight earlier and I can't go in there anymore. Alright, I'll sort this out. Yeah, it's a good game, it's just lacking some features, but they are including player-to-player trading, player-versus-player battles, online leaderboard, so you can see who's the best in your area and which team's ruling the world and things. So yeah, it should be good. More customization, they need to add that. I'm walking through a river catching Pokemon, nice man. Right. So we need to go to this, I think. Hey, right, what we're going for? Disinfectant, deodorant, digestive. Ah, damn. What do we need? I think we need to use the digestive pill. Yeah, we do. So the guy up at the bar who's got the stomach ache, we can now hopefully sort him out. Hey, Torin, welcome, man. How's things? Right, so if we give him the stomach pill, I'll give her the pill, fair enough. I jumped in your stream earlier on today, actually, Torin, but I didn't say anything because the kid was still up crying. So I just had it on in the background watching. Hey, there we go, sexy cologne. Caught a Magikarp. Well, keep catching those Magikarps on the buddy. If you can catch enough to gain 400 Magikarp candies, you could then evolve into a Gyarados. That's the dream. Ah, here we go. Right, so this is the father of the clothes shop, so you should be able to sort us getting a dress. Things could be better, but you know, yeah. Shit's going down for everyone, man. What are you planning on playing next anyway, Torin, on your live streams? Yeah, I caught a bit of Badger's Heavy Rain as well. I'm always out or working or doing something when Badger streams during the day, but I caught the ending. I noticed he didn't get the most soul-destroying ending or the greatest happy ending. Well, it were okay with that one. Got a ghost on. Alright, Hunter, no worries, buddy. Thanks for dropping by. See you next time, man. I need to catch up on your videos, actually, Hunter, so I'll be jumping on that after I finish this stream. Tough looking guy like Cloud. He's got a woman's face. Never seen a tough guy as Cloud Strife. Yeah, I've got Abe's Odyssey to play myself, actually, the PS4 one. Big and Tasty it's called or something. Yeah, I need to get through it. Yeah, I'd sit and watch you play that. It's a cool game. And they've increased the amount of Madokans as well, I think, you know, from 99 is it to like 300 or something now, so there's more to do. Something that feels soft, something that shimmers, and I think that gives us access to the silk dress. Which is the better dress, as far as I can remember. Right, we also need to go to, is it this one? Yeah, for that dude in the shop and try and access it. Alright, dude, calm yourself. Right, so it's not that one. God, it's so bloody awkward he's doing this. Yeah, it does seem a bit pointless, that choice, don't it, between shiny and shimmers. I need one more trophy in Zero Drifter and then we'll be... Ooh, platinum. How many platinum trophies are you sitting on at the minute? I think I've got 24. My 25th should be Metal Gear the Phantom Pain if I can decide to pull my finger out and get the last two trophies. But fuck, you know, these last two trophies are just tedium. Pure tedium. Yeah, I know some games should have platinums and they don't. I remember getting Resident Evil 4 on PS3 and it had the shittiest trophy list, but I'm glad it's coming out on PS4. It will have a platinum on that, so I'll be looking forward to... Actually, I'll be live streaming that, no doubt. Right, here we go. Let's get this dress made. So how many have you got, did you say? On the old platinums. Right, we're on 2 likes at the minute, people. See if we can get any more likes on this. Get some more lovely people watching. There we go, silk dress. We've got that. 2, but should have like 3 or 4, yeah. Rezogun's a decent platinum trophy to go for. I need to get that as well. Zombie, you know the Zombie U game on PS4? That doesn't seem too hard. A little bit of effort, though. Ah, yeah, we need a wig. Ah, this is it, right, we need to go to the gym. Right, let's get to the gym. Speed it up by 3 times. Right, we've got to do the squats. Now, if I can remember, if I put it on 3 times, I can just bash it. Right, so I've got to beat Big Bro. Beautiful Bro. Yeah, it takes a while to get used to the zombie. Right, square X circle. Right. Fuck it. Shit, damn, I fucked it. Ah, no. Right, I'm not getting the trophy on this playthrough, and I've never actually had the terrible wig. God damn it. Cloud's gonna look an absolute dick. But we're okay. I can easily get a platinum on Life is Strange. Yeah, I got the platinum on Life is Strange. It's just the optional photographs. That's really easy, yeah. I got the platinum on Telltale's Wolf Among Us, and then obviously the easy ones, which you just get a platinum for playing it, are the Walking Dead games. For some reason, the PS4 version on Season 2 doesn't have a platinum, which is annoying. Game of Thrones, Tales from the Borderlands, stuff like that. Right, here we go then, and we've got the terrible wig. This is going to look so creepy in PS4 graphics, it really is. It's going to be very strange if I get a little bit attracted to Cloud in a dress. Because he is a handsome man, he's just annoying and whiny. Yeah, good games, Life is Strange. Loved it, really good story. Hey, Eris. With the boobies out. Right, let's go. What else? Is there anything else that we needed to do? I cannot remember. Oh god, go away, you fucking animals. What is he doing? Can't get past. God damn it. Right. Let's just save it. Make sure not to save over the second one, because that's the one I'll be going for the trophy on. Oh, hang on. Is there anything I need to do in here as well? Nope. Go ahead. Right, here we go then. See if we can get inside. whilst I'm looking quite creepy in a dress. Well, pass through that dick. Hey ladies. Don't wander around. Bullshit, don't wander around. Wow, beating under an hour. Jeez. Oh no, standard speed. Ah, nice man. Here she is. Tifa. Tifa. And there's your childhood friend in a dress. Who's also an ex-soldier, now a mercenary. Oh god, girls, come on, don't fight over Cloud. Share. Here we go for the humiliation of Cloud. Pick that up first. Ether. Ah, 5 hours. What's your favourite indie game then? Mine's Journey. Absolutely love Journey. I finished it about 4 times on PS3 and twice on PS4. I would like to get all the trophies on that, but one of them's a little bit annoying. Why aren't you streaming Pokemon Go, Grandpa Paul? Wow, come on, furries. Instant insults the instant you turn up. Can't stream Pokemon Go when it's midnight. Not around here. If I take 100 yards away from my house, I'll probably get stabbed and have my expensive phone stolen. Thought I'd stay safe and play Final Fantasy. When we got back from the Sector 5 reactor, we saw a weird man. Ah, yeah, and then you got kidnapped. What are you doing anyway at this time of night? You can't possibly be jerking off to furries all day, every day. You'd run out of liquid. No, not yet. Early days. You have multiple penises. Multiple penile, you mean? Favourite indie game at the minute would be Zero Drifter, because the streamer did. Alright, cool, man. There's a lot of indie games I need to put more time into. Have you played Titan Souls? It's like a top-down 8-bit version of Shadow of the Colossus, kind of. If that makes any kind of sense. You fight bosses and It only ever takes one hit to kill them and one hit to kill you. No, am I getting it wrong? Could be getting it wrong. One hit to kill you, I'm not sure if it's one hit to kill them. It's been a while. It's time, ladies. Time for the creepy pedo. I have 2 streams that I plan to do that I slept through. Yeah, I've done that before. I meant to be streaming this last night, but I ended up falling asleep. Yeah, it's on sale at the minute as well as Titan Souls on the PlayStation Store. Some really good games. There's a game called Primal Carnage, which is like humans versus dinosaurs, first-person shooter kind of thing, with a few game modes. Quite tempted just to buy that and see what it's like. It's only about £4. Right, here we go then. Where's the creep? There he is, and he's got a mohawk. God, he can jump for a fat man. Alright, what stream was it? I've seen a lot of people streaming this game called Roblox. Now, I mean, you know, I've played Minecraft, I've enjoyed a bit of Minecraft. I'm not a huge fan of playing it myself. It's a massive time sink, and I don't have that kind of time. But Roblox just, I don't know, Roblox looks just terrible, but it's really, really popular. I mean, if you enjoy it, that's fair enough, but yeah, it's not for me as that one. Oh, Terraria. Oh, man, absolutely love Terraria. I need to get back on playing that. Love, love, love that game. Roblox is a scam. It's supposed to be for kids. Will's Hacker Corner, Neem sent me. Well, welcome anyway. Yeah, I mean, the people who are playing it, I mean, fair enough. There's one person who I'm subscribed to. She plays a lot of it, she live streams a lot of it, and I've always seen her getting like 20 or 30 viewers at a time, and her subs have gone from like 60 subs in a month to over 300, so, you know, she's found a little audience for it, which is good. Ooh, she chose Tifa. Memo Cups official. Robots can go fuck itself. Pretty much. What's this, Minicoder code a Neem sent me. What is this? Watching the trailer for Titan Souls. Yeah, it's a really good game, man. Really enjoyed it. It's fucking hard, though. Really, really hard. Bargain, though, for £4, whatever it is. Also, as well, there's Alien Nation. You know the company what developed that twin stick shooter, Dead Nation. Yeah, that's their newest one. I need to get that at some point as well. But Primal Carnage is looking pretty sweet. Oh, this part of the game is so creepy. So rapey is this guy. Really can't wait for this part in current gen graphics. Neem is awesome. He is the best streamer. Ah, cool, man. I'll have to check this guy out. Have you got a link for his channel? We'll take real good care. Yeah, rapey care. God. Roof is everywhere. Love Dead Nation. Shame my PS4 deleted and I couldn't get back. Oh, what? Yeah, I like Dead Nation. My friend got the platinum on the PS3 and I wanted to co-op it on PS4 with him, but he just playing it again. Payday 2 as well. I love Payday. Oh, God, what is this creepy shit? Look at your tight little bod. Yeah, I'm a dude. I'm a dude. Come on, I'm a dude. Leah Snicker. He's literally going to stand there while I could possibly get raped at this point. Yeah, I'm sure you'll treat me real nice, you dirty fucks. Favourite indie game is Hotline Miami. Yeah, Hotline Miami is awesome, man. Could everyone. Right, can we get out of it? No. These creepy douches. Oh, what did I find? Shit! Going too quick. How the hell do I get out of here? I cannot remember. got Dead Nation demo when I was a kid, like 10. Yeah, it came out a while ago on PS3 now. And interesting, a bunch of screws like you. There we go. Back to being a boy. Take it back, Hotline Miami is my favourite indie game. Yeah, I love Hotline Miami. Fucking hard is that game. I still need to get the second one. Not played it yet. Not so. Oh, really? Not so much the second one. Too much unnecessary story. Okay. Right, let's battle these douches. Big set of the E, bolt all. Pussies, wow. Quote of the week, back to being a boy. And hit level 10. Nice. Grr. Come on. Scruffy. What a set of dicks. Same again. Bolt all. Wow, you survived. You are getting wrecked, son, with a cross slash. I prefer the second one, better levels in my opinion, but only about recently. I really liked how the chicken mask told people they were going to die in cryptic way. I remember going to a local convention about 2 or 3 years ago, and there were so many people dressed up in, you know, cosplay from Hotline Miami. Also the full Payday 2 squad as well. That was pretty awesome. No! Chased by skinny Mr. T. And he's dead. I'm used to danger. My dad used to beat me. Just kidding. I don't know my dad. Let's get in this. Oh, God. One absolute creep. Goes the castration interrogation time. I'll chop it off. Yeah, tells everything. Oh, the dick is coming off. I made him find out where the man with the gun arm was, but that's what I was ordered to do. By who? By whom even? Sorry, my English is bad and I'm from England. So Cloud's going to chop it off. Aeris is going to rip it off. It was Heidegger of Shinra. Well, you two definitely know a lot more about Hotline Miami than I do. I've played the Hotline Miami DLC heist on Payday 2, that was pretty sweet. Right, so rip, chop, smash it, fuck. Smash his dick. That actually sounds like a good thing, Tifa, in modern day lingo. Trying to crush Avalanche. Thank you. So they want to drop the top plate of Midgar down onto the slums. I'd like to attempt a stream of Hotline Miami at some point, but I'd probably get so stuck I'd end up rage quitting. And then the stream had lost about 15 damn minutes. I could just play it until I got stuck and raged, that'd be interesting. Wrong-o. Ah, oh, God, Shinra Tune is so awesome. Race each other for Hotline Miami. That'd be pretty sweet. Get head again, fat fuck. Most definitely be better you doing it, Torin. I'd be terrible on Hotline Miami, but I'd give it a nice go. As head of the urban development department, I've been involved in the building and running of Midgar. Ah yeah, Reeve's trying to take over, I think. Head of the Turks. Yeah, it does a little bit, that stuttery intro part. Yeah, go on holiday, get out of Midgar. Go to Junon, they've got a giant cannon. Go play on that. Yeah, I'm same, I can only play it on console. Only thing I really use my laptop for at the minute is just to carry on making my the video game I'm building. And even then it's a struggle because my laptop just keeps fucking dying. God, I need some money. First. All. I love how they're on the floor, knocked down, but they'll just jump into a fight. Eris, wake your ass up, bitch. Yeah, getting max ranks on certain games is an absolute ball ache. I've been getting all of the S ranks on the missions on Phantom Pain, which isn't too bad. But I wanted to try and do the same and get S ranks on Metal Gear Rising, but that can get fucked. That'd be like S ranking Devil May Cry or God of Wars. Ooh, boss fight! Whoa, what the fuck is that? Literally no reason to be feeling wind, but fine. Love boss music on this. What? You can put 3x speed in battles? Jesus. Fuck it, let's see how funny this looks. Look at that, smashing that boss. I love these added game mods on this version. Come on, cross slash. Hey, Jaron Simmons, is this really on the PS4? It is indeed, buddy, yeah. It released back end of last year on PS4. It's pretty much just the PC port with some extra features, like if you look in the bottom left now, that's to increase game speed 3 times, that's to stop random encounters, and that is to have auto heal and limit break, auto limit break on as well. I'm using a few of these, I finished it before, I'm just wanting to play through it and enjoy the story. So, yeah, I'm taking advantage of these little moddies. I have a San Andreas stream tomorrow, hopefully the first of a few. Oh, nice, man. I might jump in on that, you know. I started streaming Grand Theft Auto 3, you know, PS4 one, and I just got... God, I forgot some of those missions are so fucking hard. Like, really hard. But yeah, I need to give that another go again. How you doing anyway, Jared? Welcome to the stream anyway, buddy. Are you a fan of Final Fantasy? Have you finished this one before? Brand new to the series? Tell me. And they're done. Wrecked. Right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Gonna try and beat it, but I always get stuck on like 3 missions. Yeah, man. Like, the missions I'm stuck on now on GTA 3 are just insanely hard. Forgot how tough games used to be back in the day. I'll try my best. I do want to carry on playing it, because then I want to move on to Vice City and San Andreas. So out of GTA games, I've only ever finished GTA 1 and 3 back when they first came out. Other than that... Oh yeah, GTA 5, sorry, as well. Yeah, finish that. Everyone's finished that. And we're at the train graveyard. I'm going to tell you to go home. We're happy that you're here, Aeris, so calm down. Sepp keeps tuning to my streams. Yeah, Sepp's a good guy. Don't know where he is tonight. I think he's sleeping. He's got a job now. So he can only stream on weekends. Oh, Aeris has got sadness. Is that because you don't know who your dad is? Oh! Whoa! No. Shots fired, Aeris, sorry. Right, let's arrange battle. Right, what do you use? There we go. Right, did we save it? Beat San Andreas 3, Chinatown Wars was so damn good, really, really good. I remember playing that on the DS, the drug dealing minigame was awesome. That was actually developed locally to me as well, Rockstar North. It's in my nearby city, which is pretty cool. Or at least some of the coding for the game was done there anyway. Right, try and get graveyard time. Let's get through this part. It's normally quite annoying, is this part. No idea. I had to play it on DS, but I've heard the other version. Yeah, there's a PSP version. See, the thing is, check YouTube now, man. Look at the graphical difference of the DS and the PSP version. PSP version looks way, way better. But the touch-based minigames on PSP just seem a little bit shit in comparison. Wow, that train sticks out. So I prefer playing it on the DS. Get that item. Beat rush attack. Boom. Yeah, so I think I'll end up flying through random encounters on this game, and then maybe just put them in real time without no help on bosses, just to not make it too easy, I guess. Right, so we've got to go back to Tifa's place. Hopefully everything's okay. Ah, yeah, Barrett's up there. Oh, you didn't like it, Jared? Furries plays Spy Kids on the Game Boy. Bloody hell, Spy Kids. What a shit game. Did you ever play Grand Theft Auto on the Game Boy, Furries? Not, I'm not even talking Grand Theft Auto Advance, neither. That was pretty cool. Grand Theft Auto on the Game Boy Color. Shocking game. Got a sword halfway through the game and a trash can across it. Ah, Wedge. Unlucky, son. Have a back up to heaven in this neighbourhood. Yeah, it's just to the left of here. There's a little girl named Marlene. Take care of her. I play Shrek Racing on the Game Boy Advance. Wow. I used to play King Kong on PSP. That was pretty terrible. If we're talking about shit games, Universal Studios on the GameCube, one of the worst games ever made. Right, off we go. The goddamn staircase. There we go. Oh, he did. I'm not a fan of Super Smash Bros, buddy. Never have been a fan of that game. And I'm being serious. Never been very good at it, to be honest. Just didn't really interest me at all. That's the point, yeah. Let's do a little bit of a confession then. And we've got to promise not to get super angry and, you know, unsubscribe people and block and shout and insult people's mums. What game do you hate which other people absolutely love? So, I'll go last. I want to know what you guys think. Nice to reach 1,000 comments in that stream. Oh, nice, man. 1,000 comments. Sick. Only one of my streams has reached 1,000. That was the first one I ever did when I played The Crew. All the other ones average maybe 100 like this if I stream long enough. But yeah, what game do you hate what everyone loves? Watch some smart ass now say Final Fantasy VII. Barrett, yo. Star Wars Battlefront. Righty, right, so the only material, so we've got lightning all, fire. Ooh, steel. Steel could be a cool thing to do. I'm covering the Star Barrett, don't really care. Hey, Jared, subscribe. Thank you very much, buddy. You've just got me one step closer to 400. Torin says Overwatch. Yeah, it's not really interesting me as Overwatch. I'm not really a fan of those kind of... I mean, is it MOBA? Is it... I don't know. Arena shooter, whatever the fuck. No, I'll probably avoid that one. The games I don't like, what everyone seems to love, is the Demon's Souls, Dark Souls and Bloodborne games. I cannot stand them at all. I mean, they are ridiculously difficult, and that is a factor, because if I get stuck, I call it quits way too easily, which is, you know, that's douchey on my part, but I don't know, I don't find it interesting at all. Big shot. Hey, we're fighting Reno. You know what, after I finish this game, I do need to watch Final Fantasy Advent Children again. Battlefield's my baby. Battlefield 3 and 4. I didn't really put a lot of time into Hardline, so I wasn't really a big fan of it. I can play it and enjoy it, but Battlefield 4 and 3 are way better in my opinion. Team Fortress 2 with abilities. So yeah, those are my games, what I don't like. And then when it comes to favourite games, it's Metal Gear Solids, Final Fantasies, Splinter Cells, things like that. God, I would kill for a new Splinter Cell game. Come on, Reno. Get wrecked. Don't tell Seth. Yeah, Seth loves it. He wanted me to get it as well. I mean, I was thinking about it at one point, but I don't know, man. The more gameplay I watch, the less and less I'm interested. But, you know, we all have preferences. So, yeah. What about... So, is that it then? Just Overwatch? Not liking Overwatch? I'm just trying to think of other games. Genres. There's a genre I don't like. I don't like fighting games. Fighting games, because I'm absolutely terrible at them. Street Fighter V looked pretty shit. But, you know, I can't really judge because I've not played it. Same as Overwatch, I can't judge because I haven't played it really, but it doesn't interest me. I can't see myself ever playing it. Come on, Aerith, you could just jump this, you bitch, instead of staying with Sang. Are you a fan of Overwatch, Jared? Jaren, sorry. Is anyone waiting for No Man's Sky? God, can't wait for that fucking game. It's out soon as well. No Man's Sky, Final Fantasy XV. A few other games as well. I do want The Division. I've not played The Division. I'm a huge Tom Clancy fan, but I've just kind of like held off the past few Tom Clancy games. I hate all racing games except Burnout. Oh, really? There's a few I play. I enjoy Gran Turismo's, and I do quite like Drive Club. But that's all I play, really. I've played a few Need for Speeds. They're okay. I don't play sports games like FIFA. Yeah, Skyrim HD is coming out. I guess I'll be getting that. I do like Skyrim. Oh, actually, there you go. Here's the kicker. Instead of just saying Demon's Souls and Bloodborne, I do not like Fallout. Never liked it. Bores the shit out of me. Love Skyrim, love Oblivion, love Morrowind. I just hate Fallout. It's just bland as fuck for me. But, you know, again, it's all preference. Here we go. Amazing cutscene moment. And that's an entire plate dropping down and killing a lot of people. Unless they evacuated them, can't remember. Nope, they dead. Shit. Oh, Midgar is huge. Hey, we've got six people watching at the minute. If you're enjoying it, guys, please leave a like on this. We've got three likes at the minute. See if we can get it up to six. Share it around, maybe even subscribe if you're not subscribed already. I'm aiming to do some kind of little giveaway thingy at 500 subs. We are on our way to 400 at the minute, but yeah, I think 500 is going to be the next giveaway milestone thing. So that should be interesting. That's if I ever get there. It would be cool if we got there. Oh, there's materia. Damn it! I feel like they could have a story mode or campaign. You know what, buddy? I feel exactly the same about Star Wars Battlefront. Don't get me wrong. I love playing it. It's just mindless fun. That's all it is. But there's no substance. I've put about 60 hours into it, and I'm starting to feel it now. I'm starting to get really bored. But yeah, I would love some more. I know there's offline modes, like, you know, player versus player stuff and doing those missions, but... Why the hell couldn't they give us a goddamn campaign? Or Galaxy at War, that Conquest kind of mode, what the old Battlefronts used to have. That would have been really, really cool. Ah, oh, Barrett. Upset. An entire sector of Midgar has now just fallen from the sky, from the top plate. So many people have died in that. Thousands. Yeah, Battlefield Hardline's mindless fun as well, yeah. I prefer playing Battlefield 4 and 3, that's all. Payday 2, I love playing Payday 2, and that's pretty mindless. Put like 200 hours into the PS3 version. did have a pretty good Payday 2 team on PS3. I mean, we play it on PS4, but very rarely now. Need to get back into playing that. Yeah, story mode on Hardline, I will agree on that. It's really good. It's like playing through an episode of CSI, I guess. I've not finished it yet, though. Battlefield 4's campaign were... It were good. Battlefield 3 was fucking terrible. So bad. But, yeah, Battlefield 4 were awesome. So, yeah, like Call of Duty, I don't play online because I'm shit at it and it bores the shit out of me, but the campaigns are quite good. I do enjoy the Call of Duties for the campaigns. Yeah, I have got Payday 2 on PS4, Johnny, I have indeed. Looking for more people to play. I'd love to do some live streams of Payday 2, but I don't really want to play it on my own. It's better with a group, a full squad. I know, Barrett, it's upsetting, man, it's upsetting. Yeah, Defo, Johnny, I didn't know that you had it, to be honest, man. Yeah, I'm up for that. I've not played the PC one, obviously I'm not a PC gamer, but going from the PS3 version of Payday 2 to the PS4 one, the Crime Wave Edition, fucking hell. PS3 is just so empty. It's like less than half of the heists. You've got an extra class on the PS4, well, you know what I'm on about, you're getting an extra class on the PS4 version, and graphically it looks better. More masks, more weapons. What else has it got? It's also got that deck of cards, like perk tree as well. So you've got your classes on top of your perk tree as well, which is pretty sick. Oh yeah, PC version's way further than the console, even further than Crime Wave. Oh yeah, Torin, if you get Payday 2, buddy, I'll stream the shit out of that. Same with you, Johnny. We can all play it. That'd be really, really good, actually. I've bagged Hoxton. I love Hoxton. We've got a similar accent. Absolutely on PS4, man. Yeah, I'm really up for that. I could play for all of the heists and things. There's still a lot of heists on there I've not even done. Yeah, we can do the Hotline Miami heist. That's pretty sick. Yeah, let us know when you guys are ready to do it then. I'm off work for another, 7 days. So I've got plenty of time to play it if you guys can sort out when you can play. It would probably be doing a stream, late like this, because this is the only time I normally get, because during daytime the kids are awake and, you know, girlfriend's at home after work, so it's the only time I get to play it. I've only beat the Hotline Miami heist once, because it does get pretty damn tough. Oh shit, Barrett, yeah, get back to Marlene. So hope she's okay. Do 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 do. Something Sephiroth said. Sephiroth is the baddest of bad guys. He is amazingly fucking evil. Absolutely love him. You have to be Houston or Clover. Are you a Hoxton fan as well? I just love how he talks.
Get on the fucking ground.
Shut the fuck up. Love that guy. Yeah, the Hoxton breakout mission as well. I don't think I've actually done that. Come on, house.
Roadhouse.
That way, and then it's this way, I think. Oh yeah, new South Park game. See, I've not even played Stick of Truth, but from what I've seen, if you pre-order the new one, the Fractured Butthole, you get Stick of Truth for free. It's fucking awesome. Never been a huge South Park fan. just because I've just never really watched many episodes. But yeah, this new one with the whole superhero kind of storyline looks amazing. That's another game what's good if you like RPGs, guys. There's a game called Costume Quest. It's a Halloween-based one. You go around as kids dressed up in costumes, and then when you get into battles, it turns into turn-based combat like Final Fantasy. And you transform into like giant versions of the costume you're wearing. It's pretty sick. Is it wrong for modding Smash for Wii U? Not all, man. If that's what you want to do, go for it. What kind of mods are you doing? Right, let's get Aeris home. Damn it. There we go. Save. Double finds, Costume Quest. Yeah, I've got Costume Quest 2 on. I finished Costume Quest 1 on PS3 and I've got the second one on PS4. It's pretty samey, but they're fun little games. Where the hell is... Ah, yeah, Shimmer have taken her. Damn! Wasn't fast enough. Three subs away from 390. That's awesome. Hope we can get there at some point. Ah, here's where we find out. Eris is an ancient soul survivor of the Ketra race, they're called. Some faraway place called Wutai. Oh, Wutai's cool. I remember Wutai. It's where Yuff is from, the Materia Thief. Seven days to die. You've hit 150. Ah, oh, nice one, man. Well done. 150. This is a pretty emotional game with these kind of graphics and no voiced cutscenes. God, it's going to be so upsetting when it's all in PS4 loveliness. Music as well. Remastered music should sound amazing. Let's try and shadow on this one if I have, I'm going to mess up. Have you guys seen that that new zombie survival game coming out at some point? They showed it at E3. Is it called Days Gone or something? Days Gone? Yeah. Looks awesome. Looks very World War Z with just hordes and hordes of zombies. Platinum Stick of Truth. Return to the life energy. Not live stream, that's what it's called, live stream. Bullshit, Shinra. Bullshit. Alright, what, 4,000 subs and you closed it down? How come, man? Just ran out of, what were it, ran out of motivation or wasn't feeling it anymore or what? Ah, Harris doing the nice thing. That looks weird. Turn that off. Let's hope so. Want to get laid. Right. I'm up early tomorrow with the kids. I might have to wrap this stream up very soon after these little talky parts. But I'll be streaming during the day anyway once I'm done being busy and whatnot. I'll just read this, what we're saying. When does it come out then? Saturday. Oh, really? It's out so soon? Stop because I was a lot of the time, but I might make a comeback. Yeah, that'd be a good idea, Jaron. Yeah, if you've got motivation to do it, man, could be cool. What do you play on, PC, PS4, or Xbox? I'm going to check the PlayStation Store once the stream wraps up, actually. Out October. Absolutely going after Aeris. Breaking into Shinra. That'll be an awesome stream number 3 for this. Barrett's up for it, Tifa's up for it, awesome. Let's go to Walmart, it might be able to find something. Right, let me save this. Right, what we're saying. Wish I had Fletcher but all that yeah. Right, so that is part 2 Final Fantasy VII live stream wrapped up. So, dudes, thanks for dropping by, everyone. Please leave a like on the stream. Subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already so you can keep up to date with things. At the minute, I'm doing Pokemon Go, this Final Fantasy live stream, a few other things. I'll be throwing up some stuff anyway. So yeah, Jaron, thanks for subscribing tonight, buddy. Torin, Johnny, thanks for dropping by. Always a pleasure. Good talking. Furries, has he disappeared? Has he gone away to fap at furries and things? Looks like it, yeah. So, yeah, I should be back tomorrow with another live stream, and then tomorrow night with the next part of this game. So, I'll see you all there, guys. Hopefully. See you soon.